Sportscaster races this Saturday, January the 16th. He's in race 6 at 3 p.m. It's only 1100 meter race, but as I said, we just need to get him back to a division 2 of class 5. So he needs to get back to a rating of around 40. But the main thing is, as long as we get the starter subsidy on Saturday, and if we're able to drop 2 points, we'd be then down to a rating of 42. And we'd look to sprint him once more and then step him back to 1600 meters. But the old boy's in good order. Sportscaster.